Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how to check audience active time on Instagram. Please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. And let's get started. So first we need to turn on professional mode. For that you must go to Instagram. Go to our profile, click on these three lines in the upper right corner, scroll down here and click account type and tools. After that, click switch to professional account, click continue here, choose what best describes you, click done. After that, choose creator or business, click next. Click not now and click on this cross and now go back and click professional dashboard. And here you can find and click account engaged. And here you can find how much your accounts engaged. And here you can click total followers. And here you can learn more about who's following you when you have at least 100 followers. And that's all. This is very easy way to do. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Bye bye everyone. See you later.